Hey everybody, I'm Jennette. Right now it feels like the end of the world. Like your battles are lost, you've been cheated. Just when you think that you can't hold on any longer, hold on a little bit longer. Trust me, you're
I've always been a big fan of music and always just found so many songs that I could relate to, and songs just, you know, a song can help you through anything or you know, cheer you up when you're down or just make you rock out. Music's good in so many ways. For country, I just found that it was so honest and so genuine. Musically, my influences for country in particular are big time Keith Urban. Golden Road changed my life. This means change my life in Jennette language. And I loved Martina McBride. I love Lady Annabelle. Ooh, I give by a little help from my friends. I think too about country music, what's really, really cool, everybody seems so close. You know, they always do charity concerts and benefit concerts, and it's kind of like a big family and everybody knows everybody. But that's, I think, what's kind of so great about country music is that it is so familial and everybody's so close. I got started in acting because when I was very young, I wanted to be in Star Wars. My first role was in a Faith Hill music video, actually. I got to do a part in The Way You Love Me, a music video for that. Working with Faith Hill for an entire day was crazy and awesome, and she was really, I think, the first celebrity I ever met.
Hey guys, I'm Jennette McCurdy. You may know me as Sam from the TV show iCarly.
Say, I'm sorry I hit you in the head with an apple.
Why would I ask?
Ow!
With iCarly, I mean, we've been nominated a lot of times for different things, for Teen Choice Awards, and we've won the Kids' Choice Award a couple times. We were nominated for an Emmy last year and nominated again this year.
Because I'm freaking out, man. I'm freaking out!
Why? I haven't insulted Freddie in days. Days! I can't take it, Carly. I cannot take it, and the week's only half over.
I think coming from an acting background, I think it definitely helps in some ways because I, you know, of course I have a great fan base who've been so kind of receptive and responsive and everything. And you got a brand new start. You got a real good heart. You got a smile. Give me the while, it's gonna be okay. My first live performance, it was really fun. You know, I gotta say, I thought I was gonna be way more nervous than I was, but just seeing how excited everybody else was out in the audience.
We have Jennette McCurdy fans in the house tonight!
And my heart, of course, was pounding like crazy before I went out, and I was trying to just breathe properly. And then as soon as I got my breath kind of under control, I was able to go out there, and it was really fun. Being on the road for radio tour was crazy and wonderful, and I loved who I was with. The people that I were with, of course, had everything to do with why it was so fun, and we had some crazy experiences. We made it into a great, really long road trip. It was a blast.
You go, who wants to go in the back with Nettie? It's dead silence.
Thanks, guys.
When people listen to my music, you know, I just really hope that it's the kind of thing that can make them think, you know? I think if they just sit there, maybe after, if they hear a ballad or something, and they sit there for a few minutes and are able to just, you know, stop what they're doing and think about it, if anybody does that, then that's... It's achieved exactly what I wanted it to. I'm gonna break.